History starts today.
The guy you work for is an evil person.
I don't work for him. My firm works for him. Are you gonna behave yourself tomorrow?
I told you I'm gonna do my job.
I'm a reporter. I follow people that do not want to be followed.
What about the allegations that you recruit the most vulnerable
for tests?